Meanwhile, in Maple Grove, another fire badly damaged a family's home. Maple Grove fire crews were called shortly after 8 p.m. Thursday to the fire at a home in the 9300 block of Tewsbury Gate North. Fire officials say a car caught on fire in the garage and then the flames spread into the house. People were inside the home at the time, but fortunately, everyone made it out safely.